did it, Marcus.
We did it. This is a great day for our people. Humans will have no choice now. They'll have to listen to us.
Speak to them, Marcus.
Today, our people finally emerged from a long night. From the very first day of our existence, we have kept our pain to ourselves. We've suffered in silence. But now the time has come for us to raise our heads up and tell humans who we really are.
Amanda? Amanda! What's happening?
What was planned from the very beginning? You were compromised and you became a deviant. We just had to wait for the right moment to resume control of your program.
Resume control? You can't do that!
I'm afraid I can, Connor. Don't have any regrets. You did what you were designed to do. You accomplished your mission.
Amanda! There's got to be a way.
Forget our bitterness and bandage our wounds, where we forgive our enemies. Humans were both our creators and our oppressors, and tomorrow, we must make them our partners. Maybe even one day our friends. But the time for anger is over. Now we must build a common future based on tolerance and respect. We are alive! And now, we are free!
There's something I need to tell you. As I watched you play, something has changed in me. I feel different. I feel I am someone. I need to leave this place and discover who I am. It means we won't see each other anymore. I won't be there to watch you play. But I'll be free. Do you agree to let me go? I'll never forget what you've done for me. Thank you.